been quite a lot of speculation today about who's going to be following the footsteps of Karen Gillan.
Yeah.
Is there anything you can tell us about that? Not particularly.
Yes, we're going to tell you exactly what's going to happen tomorrow.
Tomorrow,
yeah. Tomorrow morning, we're doing the announcement.
Can you give us any hints of what kind of character?
Would I give you a hint the night before? As if. No.
Do you think she's going to be a hard act to follow?
Karen, both of me, Judith, I think, is a hard act to follow. Very nice. I mean, Karen's never off the front page of everything, and Arthur's just one of the funniest comic actors I've ever worked with, so
of course it's
incredibly hard. Yeah.
Do you think they do work for them again in Sherlock?
What, I mean, they might be in Sherlock. There's no law against it. It might be disconcerting. Those brands somehow seem to sit along beside each other quite cozily, so it might seem odd if they turned up. Absolutely. The right part came along. It's all going to go.